out here at CJ Strike Reservoir in Western Idaho. Sturgeon fishing with Brett Jones, Jones Sport Fishing. When you're sturgeon fishing, just making sure you got your strength, everything ready to go. This pistachio is where it's at.
Take it slow.
Fill me up in overflow.
Brett Jones out here with some of the tank guys and recon angling. We out here catching some crappie. Nice. Using some little tungsten jigs, little Jess Feathers custom fishing rods. Yeah, putting a hoodin' on them.
Gravity.
Trying not to overthink. To overthink.
Stay high in the moment. Gets cold in the morning. Bad days gotta own 'em. I'm feeling all the good vibes. I'm getting every green light. I'm feeling all the good vibes.
Side of, yeah, right there.
Yeah, looks like a pretty decent fish without figures.
It's just a 3-footer, sorry dude.
Damn it. I need to start lifting more.
Yeah. How's your back, dude?
Back's fine.
Okay. Don't ruin it.
Not till the last fish.
Right. Just when you think he's gonna come up.
Feeling all the good vibes. Take a breath, run your mouth.
We don't got it figured out,
I'm not trying to race the time, do my thing, pay no mind.
I'm just here to get what's mine, get what's mine.
Got dreams with a hold on, got friends like a roll on. When the night's getting so long, I'm feeling all the good. Feeling all the good vibes.
White sturgeon. Big shout out to Jones Sport Fishing. Brett Jones really knows what he's doing. He's dialed in on these guys and just had the fight of my life. Biggest fish of my life.
And I thought it was little. No, sir. No.
Feeling all the good vibes. Keep calm and carry on tonight.
Ready?
Not as big as Collins.
Congratulations.
He's big, huh?
That's a nice fish.
That head and mouth of on him is huge.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, yo, it's Brett Jones. We just got 2 giant 8-footers in one day.
Collins.
Let's go, brother.
Okay, do that again. Big old 8, 7. We're gonna call this one speckles or spotty.
Yeah, lean it back to show those dots a little.
Yeah.
Look at the dot, those black dots.
Look at
they're unique on this white sturgeon.
This one's cool. Big black dots.
Jones Sport Fishing.
Yeah. What do you think?
Pretty badass.
We ride, caught in a dark night of the soul, ticking of clocks, gravity's pull. First you get close, then you get hurried. Flying like a cannonball, falling to the earth, heavy as a feather when you hit the dirt. How am I the lucky one? I did not deserve. Wait around forever when you were there first. First you get hurt, then you feel sorry. Keep going silent, the silent treatment is not inviting now, but don't deny what you meant. You get excited, you get excited, you gotta feel it, or at least you can pretend. You wanna light it, you wanna light it, you wanna light it now, you can't afford more things. You get excited, you get excited.
Here he is.
Fuck, that was a good one.
That was a nice 7-footer.
Let's go. We're hooked up.
It's the old drag peeler.
Yeah.
The 196er. The 8 foot niner.
Hey, what's up, Billy?
That was Richard. A big one.
Hey, you got no line left on here.
Huh?
I'm just kidding.
8 on the money.
Huh?
8 on the money.
Is that what it is?
It's going to be. It's what I do, baby. And a fly catfish.
Awesome. Shane just caught a nice 8-footer. We're about to tape it officially.
They're all giants down here, man. Six inches.
That's a big fish. That's like
8 on the nose.
Yeah. He called that.
It's okay, Colin can catch a small one too, like the rest of us.
Right. Remember the babies we caught?
Yeah.
I caught a black one,
that
remember?
That was fun, yeah.
I caught a black baby.
Yeah. I caught a black baby.
No, seriously, it was black.
I know, it was.
I didn't think it was a white sturgeon.
But we might jump.
There he is. Jack Spider.
Oh, it's so cute. You gotta whitewash it.
Yo, torpedo up. This is my PB.
Brett Jones.
He said Brett Jones.
What the hell?
Who, me?